Everybody, today I'm gonna do all the mystery house levels in Super Mario 3D World. So let's get started. Starting from World 2 all the way to World Mushroom, and let's go. Mystery House Melee. Here's the last one. Up next is on World 4 Mystery House, or here we go, World 4 Dash Box, Mystery House Mad Dash, here we go. I'm just gonna not use the like Tanuki Leaf. Up next is on World 6, Mystery House Throwdown. That was easy. What am I doing? I'm just gonna use this for once. Thank you. Hold on. I had to do it the hard way. What did I do? I can't touch it like that. Yeah, I'll be right back. I'm actually gonna be right back after I finish this level. Alright, next up is World Bowser. I actually did not do Mystery House Throwdown because it was too hard. So next up, Mystery House Clock Climb. This is gonna be much harder because it's gonna be. Because it's much longer. These next ones are gonna be much harder. Hold on, let me adjust this. And okay, that is good. Let's continue. Gonna go over here. Now this is gonna be much harder. Now this last one. There. Okay. All right, this next one, you're gonna find it at World Mushroom Mystery House Brawl. And for this one, I'm going to use Rosalina. Here we go. How I hate these guys. All right. Blow! Okay, here we go. Get all these coins. Okay, here we go. Oh no, the Goomba Tower. Oh no. These magic Koopas are gonna be a pain. And there it is. I'm sorry, buddy, but I cannot include Royal Crown because I'm currently working on getting it. And that takes, like, a long time. Because, you know, 30 stars. Literally, 30 stars in just one level. Anyways, that's it, guys. Bye.